Hello, welcome to edforce.ng YouTube channel. My name is Hidayat. I'll take you through number and numeration. Lesson objectives. At the end of this unit, you should be able to carry out basic operation in various moduli, apply the concepts of modular arithmetic to daily situation, should be able to identify addition, subtraction, and multiplication integers. Introduction. We are going to introduce you to modular arithmetic and algebraic processes. Modular arithmetic, which represents integers by its remainder when integers is divided by the number. Algebraic processes involving modular arithmetic, which is divided into addition, subtraction, multiplication integers, and the two integers in a given modular system is obtained by adding the two integers and finding the remainder. Modular arithmetic. Modular arithmetic is the operation which gives a remainder when an integer is divided by a fixed non-zero integer. In modular arithmetic, we represent our integer by its remainder when the integer is divided by the number. When we divided, say, by 6, all the possible remainder are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This value becomes the element of the modulo 6. The set of Z of integer is the modular and the processes arithmetic modulo of 6. When two integers are equivalent, they produce the same remainder. For example, 2, 7, 12, and 17 are equivalent in mod 5. Two integers are congruent when they produce the same modular equivalent. Example, find the integer of the modular of the following. We have 5, B6, and we have 10. Solution, integer in mod 5 is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Integers in mod 6, we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Integers in mod 10, we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Example 2. Simplify the following. 1, we have 12 mod 5. The second one, we have 23 mod 6. Solution. 12 is equal to 2 times 5 plus 2. 12 is equal to 2 mod 5. The second solution, we have 23 is equals to 3 times 6 plus 5 equals to 5 mod 6. Conclusion and summary. This unit considers the basic operation on integers and the use of modular arithmetics. Also, how to solve modular arithmetics. How modular numbers are used in addition and subtraction in integers. Operation involving addition, subtraction, and multiplication can be carried out using modular arithmetic. Modular arithmetic is found by noting the remainder after dividing by the modulus. We have some exercise for your personal study. You can send your answer and calculation to jimosmith.edforce.ng. Thanks for watching.